Yo, what is up, guys? Everett here, back with another video. And today, we will be talking about something that affected me. So basically, whenever I try to stream, there's an error code called CE-35340-5, which basically makes it so that I can't stream for 3 months. Because one of my videos got flagged or reported or something. So if you guys ever try to stream on PS4 and you get an error code, then it means that you should go probably check your YouTube, and you will see that YouTube sent you a message saying, like, one of your videos, like, you have one strike and you have three left, or like two left. And yeah, so you can basically not stream for 3 months, which is kind of depressing. But yeah, guys, we're so close to 100 subscribers. If we could get there, that'd be amazing. So thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.